hymns and songs and a variety of things. Mark, over to you for the Living Stones. And if you want to just explain briefly how came about.
Wonderful, wonderful, wonderful. Okay, first of all, it's wonderful to be here. Absolutely wonderful to be here. So, Living Stones of Faith came in. I was commissioned to do a piece for the 150th anniversary of St. Peter's in Queenstown. And I was thinking about what was the most important thing. Was it about the building? No. The most important thing for me is the people. It's the people who are the living stones of faith. Just to give you the first verse, living stones of faith, loving stones of grace, building up Christ's body, all who gather in this place. Welcome one and all, people far and near, witness to your proclamation, you are dwelling here. And this is my wonderful wife, Emma, on the trumpet.
Thank you.
Thank you, Mark.
Thank you.